himself to wake up every morning and go around lighting hundreds and hundreds of candles. Oh, I'm tempted to employ someone to go around blowing them all out again. Actually, I have a better idea. Gary! Gary! Put it down, This is important. Listen, candles are now illegal. What? Yes, all of them! Treason punishable by death. Thank you! And thank you, RJ. You just made my week.
Alright, I didn't even say anything. What's that all the way over there? What is that pointing me to? It's saying that I have like a mission, like right over here. What is that? Or is that... I don't know, I'll check that in like a few minutes. Interior lighting. I wonder if you get something, like a trophy, if you completely upgrade this. Aww, I can't get any more. I don't have enough money. So what does this lead to? Saying that it's like right over here. It's as far as I can go. You know what? I'm just gonna ignore it. I can't do anything about it if I can't see anything. I'm gonna get this. And then we'll do some main campaign stuff unless like the Fashion Week thing pops up. If that pops up, I'm doing it. In a heartbeat, I'm doing it. Still there. It's really annoying. We got a long journey. That's gonna get annoying because it's just an arrow that is on the side of my screen. And I can see it. Because I haven't started any missions, so why is it there? Right? Or am I wrong? I might be wrong. I'm just an asshole. But still, it's pretty annoying.
I'm sorry. Usually I'm in a good mood, but this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about...
It's something I'd probably look at on my own time.
Person out there gives a damn about our struggle. Meanwhile, I open up an internet browser, dick pill ads everywhere.
Hey, that's the second time I cut him off during that conversation that he had in the radio. This is him bitching about some kind of like that the war that this war is not being advertised or something like that. I don't know, something like that. Something along those lines. Really, I missed. I can't believe I missed. No, I don't shoot the beast. You shoot the beast, I shoot you. There's a thing in here. You. I don't know where the collectible is.
We're coming up the road.
Oh, it's just a poster. And that's really exciting, a freaking poster.
That's a bitch.
Danger close. But I think the elephant died. Oh no, the elephant ran off. Alright. I'm not gonna complain about it. I thought he ran off, but he didn't. Ah, there is another Fashion Week thing here. Well, you know what I'm doing. Ah, you can wait. I got another mission here.
Someone help me, please.
Yeah, shut up. If I remember, I might come back and do your mission. I don't know. Because we've been doing side content this entire time, and I would like to do some main quest stuff.
Aren't rhinos endangered?
Not in Kirat, Ajay. The king established a breeding program after he assumed the throne. With the traditional medicine, believes it will preserve his youthful appearance. Caterpillar fungus.
Well, which one's real?
Tiger penis at lunch for virility, and rhinoceros haunty at night to reduce wrinkles. We have more rhinos than we know what to do with. Worldly businessmen pay mint governors $200,000 for a chance to hunt even one.
Wow, I had no idea.
And I hope you appreciate that you are about to own the most expensive handbag in history. A good rhino hide will last you the rest of your life, assuming you survive. So get out there and be fierce.
Yeah, well, one, that truck got fucked. Was it just me, or did he just say pull over? It's the plague. I think we found the rhino. Ouch. Shit! Run! Birdie ran off. Ow. Ow. Alright, that hurts. Victory. The rarest game. I guess, hunt a certain amount of rare items? Rare animals, not items, let's just say. I'm gonna save up to 4 before I get anything else. Anyway, let's do this. Put a waypoint on it, and let's get in a car. Where is a car? It's a car right over here. Destroyed. Alright, they're all destroyed. Well, at least a good chunk of them is destroyed. But we'll probably find a car right up here.
The animal that held prisoner and made to fight Manua held prisoner.
Thanks for your car. Oh. Oh, wow. Sucks to be that guy. He just got ran over into next week. Jesus. The key went flying.
But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals.
Oh, he'd be fine. He'll be fine, right? No, he's probably dead.
Okay, sure. It'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. You wanna know why, you guys? Because drugs are fun. Yes,
Rubbing it on up, we'll say it again. Drugs are fun. You wanna know why drugs are fun? Because they work.
I'm gonna help them. They need help. At least it sounds like they need help. Piss off. We win! Where's my car? I thought it fell for a minute. But we're almost out of objective. I need to get to that at some point.
The good guys now nearly control half of all the outposts.
Burn it. This freaking burn it.
You're a drug peddler. That's what you are. Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay. Just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
Yeah. They get, like, no... You don't get any say in this. I only got 2 out of 4. I don't know why I thought I would have. I had more, but is it up there?
Did I ever tell you about Noor? This is one of my favorites. She used to be a doctor, quite the benevolent soul. She came to Kirat on some aid mission in the early days of my reign. She had the audacity to write a report on the human rights abuses perpetrated by my regime. So, I reached out to her, invited her to come back, to see the improvements, how we'd acted on her recommendations. I extended the invite to her family. So she came, husband and kids. I put them up in the palace, I even put on a little meeting for her, I made a PowerPoint, a 12-step action plan to address Kirat's human rights violations. Except each slide was about how I was going to ruin life. So Paul Duplore kept her family hostage while I forced the great humanitarian Dr. Najjar to run the most terrible parts of my Kirati Empire. Oh, between you and I think she actually enjoys it now.
What a dick. But yeah, we need to get to a new area. We need to get here. At least we can fast travel. It's easy to just get up, fast travel there for like the first hour or so. I don't know how long we've been going for. We've been doing side quest stuff. I think I'm done with the side quest stuff, but. Yeah, I don't want that shotgun anymore. We don't need it.